The truck that I've started to configure is already set up, and I'm reading sensors. Now let's add another sensor. I take my barcode scanner. All I do is read through the barcode scanner the sensor, and now I'm going to add it to a tire position. And it says, do you want to accept that number? Absolutely. It reloads the image. And if I go and mount this on a tire, it will start communicating with the MobileTRAQ view.